today's daily motivation is about tolerating less. And from this, I'll tell you about something that someone told me in a mastermind group that I was in a few years ago. I can't even remember exactly what it was I was talking about, but it was some kind of gripe that I was dealing with in my business. You don't tolerate the same things as the entrepreneur who earns $100,000. And the one who earns $5 million a year does not tolerate the same things as the person who earns $500,000.